barbed wire. There was beauty in her white dress. The craters were covered in mud and blood, both of mine and the enemy. Something protected me. The eyes of the front line guided me to victory. I'd been here a long time. Time and fear seemed to just intertwine. Pain was something I couldn't feel. I knew this wound would be hard to heal. As I approached the hilltop and topped the summit, the angels sang a prayer of something magical wandering in the air. Could this be the crisp sunlight I've been dying to hear? Take a step back and wonder to myself, how long have I really been here? And does it all really matter? All I thought I lost was always something better. You were alongside me the entire battle. All I had to do was listen. I can hear your sweet little whispers and almost see your hair blowing in the wind. We'll be together again, my dear, in the blood with no time to fear. I've seen you in my dreams often. Soft blue eyes and blonde hair with a cheeky grin. Pure bliss in times of darkness. Now how do I even begin? The wind slows down and the whispers of the dead dim low. I think my enemies have finally taken their last blow. You've been watching me make my mistakes and learn. We're given to move further forward in the fields. Something I won't forget is you whispering when I was asleep. A way of protecting sanity, I suppose. At least it's something to keep when everything you ever knew was up a treat. How long have I really been here? And does it all really matter? All I thought I lost was always something even better. You're alongside me the entire battle. All I can do is listen. I can hear your sweet little whispers and almost see your hair blowing in the wind. We'll be together again, my dear, and the light is no time to fear. It's just me and you here now, in the wonderland of our imagination. I'm sorry I was blinded at the start. I believe it'll make us stronger. But I thank you for walking me through this front line, my one and only, truly divine.